We are at the new San Bernardino campus of Loma Linda University Health that we've recently opened here in San Bernardino right alongside the 215 freeway. Loma Linda University is part of the sponsors of the World Affairs Council, the local Inland Empire chapter. So this evening we hosted a special event with the Chief Consul of Mexico.
Mexico and the United States are neighbors, allies, and friends. Our unbreakable partnership is indeed based on history, commerce, and prosperity.
California by itself is also a very important relationship for Mexico. So that's why we have the strongest diplomatic presence of any country. You have Mexico in the US. Right here just in California, we have 10 consulates, 12 in Texas, 50 all over the states. Besides what we do usually, that is offer protection, advice, documentation to our fellow nationals, we are also now the one-stop shop for anything that has to do with Mexico and Mexican national.
I feel it's very important that our local civic leaders have better global understanding. The U.S. is a large enough country that they often get isolated and don't fully understand what's going on around us. So the World Affairs Council has a commitment to bringing ambassadors, prominent statesmen from around the world together to speak to us here in San Bernardino.
There's a lot of things going on. This is a very important year. So this is a great venue to know what's going on, what's happening, what's the postures of the different actors and the different players over here, but also to know what we can do to engage in this kind of things.
Loma Linda University has approximately 4,500 students, but they come from 85 different countries around the world. So there's a lot from Latin America, certainly from Mexico, but many other countries around the world. So it's important for us to be able to help those students understand the broader community that they are part of, and for Loma Linda to be engaged in that dialogue.
What we share is greater than what divides us.